It's breakfast time at our house. Who's excited for breakfast? Are you excited? Are you gonna say hi to everybody? Are you gonna say hi? Yeah, I know. Yeah. Yeah. What? What? Yeah. I know.
Just to feel it in my thinking.
I wanted to show you guys what my outfit looked like today for work. As you can kind of see here, I apologize for any messiness back there. But I wanted to do something kind of comfy, casual, because today is Friday and at my work we're able to, you know, just dress a little bit more low-key. So I chose this purple blouse and it's actually from Kmart clearance rack, surprisingly. What it looks like. We move the string. Sterling's also chiming in. It's really cute. It's got these little accent details on it, and it's just enough to kind of add a little pizzazz, I guess you could say. My Tiffany's necklace, and then I'm just wearing these simple, I wouldn't say they're simple actually, these simple chandelier earrings. And then I'm wearing these denim jeans that I got from Old Navy, and they're just a simple skinny leg denim jean. And then for my sandals, let me go ahead and show you. This is what the top of them looks like. I got them from Express, and I actually got them also on clearance. They were $20, and that's what they look like. So, kind of did something funky with my toes. Check that out. Do, 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 do. So, I am on my way to work, and I just wanted to talk with you guys a little bit, catch you guys up on what's been going on in life. As most of you know, if you've watched my updated drugstore haul and update, I think is how I labeled it. But anyways, you know, I'm going through a breakup right now, and it's kind of sucky because it's one of those things where you can't, it's almost like the feeling of helplessness in a sense. You can't do anything to change the situation for good reason, but you have to still go through the emotions, whether or not you want to. And so I think for me it's a little hard because I'm, you know, somebody who, you know, really puts in a lot of effort for things and really tries really hard. And so it's just a little defeating because I kind of feel as if, I don't want to say that I was gypped, because that's not the right word I want to use to express that, but I just feel like good things happen to, I mean, bad things happen to good people all the time. And so I guess it's just one of those situations where you learn and you keep moving forward the best you can. But I'm just gonna look forward while I talk because I'm driving. You know, it's definitely been difficult. And then in addition to just having to go through the motions of a breakup and you know, heal through that, I also received more bad news regarding my health. So that was very frustrating as well. And it's almost as if this week has just been a ripple effect of not the most positive things right now. And so I'm just learning to do what I can to kind of move forward in a positive direction. Obviously, it's easier said than done, but you know, all I can do is keep going. So why keep going negatively when I should be moving positively forward? So otherwise, school is going really well. I'm in my
because I'm in 8-week courses. Two of them already finished. I'm working on my third one now, and it'll be over before Christmas, so that's really good. And, you know, work is going really well. I've been now with my job for over 2 years, so that's really great. Doing a really good job there, and it has to do a lot with what I want to eventually do in my career, so I'm really positive for that. But otherwise, that is kind of the extent of everything at this point, so yeah. Giveaway when I hit 5,000 subscribers. So if you guys would like to do something like that, go ahead and post down below some different things you might like to win or some different things you might want to have me do as a giveaway. I am going to make this international just because there are a few of my subscribers that are international and they're very loyal subscribers of mine, and they are truly some of the reasons why I continue to post videos when I do and how I do. So with that being said, when I hit 5,000, I will go ahead and do a giveaway. So I will get back to work, and I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. So guys, my coworkers want to, well, some of my coworkers, I should say, they want to say hi to all of my subscribers and all my friends. Oh, that's Spencer. That's Matt.